Hey everybody, Kim Lenga here, and we are going to do a upper body push workout today. And what does that mean? Well, it means that the exercises are going to be primarily push exercises, not necessarily pull. So it's all for the upper body. The focus is going to be on the chest, it's going to be on the shoulders, and it's going to be on the triceps. Those are the three upper body parts that we are working on today. How it will look is we will have a circuit of strength exercises, so two strength exercises, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. We're gonna do that three times through, and then we're gonna follow it up with a cardio. So cardio is only gonna be two circuits, so two times through, 20 seconds of work. So just enough to get the heart rate up there a little bit, slow it back down, and then we'll get back into the strength workout. So again, the focus is on upper body, it is on strength. I hit 15 pound and 12 pound. I'll probably add a 10 pound dumbbell as well, because this will be a burnout. Your shoulders and your arms, your upper body will definitely feel it. Make sure you have a mat. We will be down on the ground to do the chest presses. If you guys want to use a bench or a ball to go up on and do the presses, feel free to do that. That just adds another element of challenge, and I always welcome that. The last thing I'm gonna say is if you want, you can grab the Plexing Booty Builder Bands, okay? And again, you would take that booty builder band and put it behind you and do a chest press lying on the floor. So this is another element of one, using those booty builder bands, giving you maybe a little bit more challenge because you only have 3 or 5 pounds at home. Your chest is a large muscle, right? So adding that extra resistance will really help. So feel free to like mess around, figure out which ones are going to be the best for you, engage your core, and let's have an amazing workout. So we're going to get started here, about 5.5 minutes of a warm-up, and then we're going to hit the ground and get right into the circuits. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Get a sweat towel, get some water, hydrate yourself, weights, mat, and let's do this. You guys ready? Let's hit it. Let's start out slow. Now I know you guys like the old school aerobics, right? So we will start out with a little bit of that. Opening up the chest, the arms, shoulders, warming it up to a circle of arms. Bring it up. Again, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's do a chest press. Press it up. Push, push, push. One more set. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now we're gonna do a narrow chest press. So I'm mimicking some of the things that we're gonna do on the floor. 4, 3, 2, 1, take it up, open, in, down, out, open, in. Now, let's hold it open right here, small pulses. Think about drawing your shoulder blades back, belly in, come on, woo! One more set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take the triceps or arms over the head. Elbows near your ears, right? Just kick it up. Squeeze the triceps. Take it down. Bend forward. Squeeze the triceps. Come on. You got it. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, tap. You guys got that? Retreat. Great, elongate that spine. Woo! Again, 4 more, 3, 2, last time. You're gonna hold it right here. Hold it, lift. So that arm, reach it up. Reach it up. The other leg, you just bend at the knee. 2, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down, bring it up. four, three, two, grapevine, one, two, and reach it right here from the top. Let's go. Reach. Suck that belly in. Lift that head. Now you're gonna take it over here and hold it. Hold, lift, lift. So it's like somebody's pulling my arm, belly in, and this leg's staying. The other leg's tapping down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Take it down, reach up, down, reach up. Woo! Arms are getting tired. Four more. Three, we got it. Two, last time. Grapevine only. One, let's stay right here. Come on. Now let's pump the arms in that chest press. At the knee. Again, press. One, two, three. Two more. Last time. Narrow chest press. Keep the legs. Keep the legs. Come on. Four, three, two. Now, arms wide. Close. One, two, three. Close. Woo! We have one more minute, and we are gonna hit the deck with the heavy weight and start in the strength training. Now take right here. Let's circle it out. Shake your rear. Now my hands are flexed, which means my fingers are pointing up to the ceiling. I'm going for the burnout. Four, three, two, slow it down. Up, woo, up. Take one arm across. So I'm gonna get my mat ready. We are going into 40 seconds of work, 15 or 20 seconds of rest. We are doing the circuit two times through, okay? 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, two strength, all right? So let's get everything going. Fold forward, lift up, fold forward, lift up, and let's do this. Let's do this, shall we? I'm going to use my 15 pound and I will show you what it looks like. On the floor, you're gonna hold the arms like this and you're gonna press, right? One arm, the other arm is gonna stay static, okay? It's gonna be hard, but we can do this. So, arms up, one arm's gonna stay off the floor, the other arm is gonna do a chest press. One arm chest press. Now I'm pressing it right over my chest and not my face. The other arm is not resting on the floor, no. Press. I'm squeezing my belly button right into my spine. Press it up, press it up. And last time. Now I'm gonna switch to my 12 pound weight, because this one is a combo move, and we're gonna get tired. We are gonna get tired. So I'm gonna grab my 12 pounds here, okay? You're back on your back. Hands are narrow, right in, palms facing each other, and you're gonna press it up, open, in, down, up. Now I lift my legs up. You do not need to. This is a habit that I got into. When I was younger and lifting weights, I actually had a very, very weak back. Went to the chiropractor two or three times a week. It's because I had real core strength. So this would force me to keep my back up to the ground. Ah, and bring it in. All right, those are the two exercises. That is it. So two strength exercises, That is what we did. I'm going back to the chest press, and now I'm gonna do the other arm. Okay, so one arm press, the other arm, so it's a 90 degree angle. Keep the other arm off the floor and hold it. So I'm squeezing my belly button in. Exhale. Exhale, push it right up over that chest. Holy cow. Press. Keep that core engaged. As you start to get tired, you start to get loosey-goosey. I get that. Squeeze the abs. Squeeze the rear. Press it over the chest. You guys go heavy. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Woo! Oh, yeah. And bring it in. And again, if you're using the booty builder bands, you would press right here, right? So hold one static and just press one arm. We're going back to the narrow presses and the chest fly. Here we go. Now you're pressing the weights together. Open, close. Down, up, open, close. Squeeze the core. Come on. Down, up. Oh. You got this. Damn, girl. 6 seconds, you can do it. And last time. Woo. Here's what I will also say. When you're doing this, if you find that you start to get too tired and you're losing form, then go ahead and drop your weights, right? Don't be silly. I want you to challenge yourself. Here we go. Now we're gonna alternate. We're gonna go half one, so half of the 20 seconds with one side. My other arm is off the floor. Ah. And hold this other arm, press it up. Woo! My arm's off the floor. Come on. 10 seconds, you can do it. Squeeze. Bring it in. Oh my gosh. Oh. All right, narrow chest, right? Press in the fly. Again, if you're using the booty builder band, you can absolutely do that. Take it down. I'm not ready for this. Here we go. Up. Open. You guys, you need muscles. You need muscles. You need to do this. I know we like the other fun stuff. But just slow it down right here. Go heavy. Because remember, when we are defining our body and creating our body and sculpting our body, it's not just about being on that treadmill and burning calories, right? That's all you're doing. You're burning calories. You're not burning fat. You're not building muscle. You're just burning calories. And that means so good to you. But as you get older, you need muscles, right? So we are gonna stand up. Go ahead, take your time to get up. I'm gonna move the mat out of the way. And this is where we're gonna go into the cardio. One, two, three, one, two, three. So it's little. So this is where you can do on the floor like that, right? I'm gonna go a little bit bigger, because remember, I wanna get that heart rate up there. It takes a lot of effort for me. So it's one, two, three, one, two, three. Let's go. It's only 20 seconds. We're gonna do this two times through. You can do it. You can do it. Take it in. Next one. Four mountain climbers and one push-up. Looks like this. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna drop it down to my knees. Go ahead and join me. Come on down. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. My arms are dying, so I'm not doing a regular push-up. Drop it down. And one more. Bring it in. All right. Longer break here because my shoe's untied. We're going back to that Heisman. Ready? One, two, three. And if this is too clumsy for you, run in place. Do a jumping jack. Do a burpee. Do whatever your little heart desires for 20 seconds. Come on. Bring it in. Four mountain climbers, four push-ups, and we're done. Okay, we're moving on. You can do it. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Woo! Oh! One more time. Woo! And bring it in. All right, all right. We're gonna go on to shoulders. I'm gonna do 12 pounds. I'm gonna try 12 pounds, we'll put it that way. So, 40 seconds of work. It's going to be a regular press like that, and you open it and go wide. Let's go. Press, wide, open. In, press up, open, go wide. Halfway, I can tell you, I will be swapping down to the 10 pound and probably the 8. Oh! Last time. What was I thinking? Woo! All right, reverse grip. Reverse grip. Lateral raises. I have 10 pound. Reverse grip means my palms are facing you. I'm holding it like this. I'm doing a lateral raise. Remember, you do you. If you're going lighter and more reps, yeehaw. If you're going heavier and struggling and going slower like me, good. You do you. All right. Calling it. I'm going to 8 pounds. I'm going to do 10 to 8 pounds. It's going to be regular. One. You got this. Talk to your arms. Talk to your body. Let's go. Up. Wide. Don't arch your back. Keep your elbows up. Open. Press. Love, 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 I want your love. Come on. Woo! Ah. Come on. I'm talking to myself. Yes, I am. Love, love, love. Oh. So, guess what we do? Guess what we do? It's like this. They hurt, they're sore, they're breaking down. They're gonna repair and build up. Okay, I'm going to 8 pounds, palms facing up. Lateral raises, so I'm not bent forward. Okay, standing up. Come on. 10 seconds, you can do it. You can do it. So wind it up, wind it up, wind it up. Turn your battery on, right? Come on, come on. This is weight training at its finest. Yes, I love the aerobics. I like that part of it. But this is what you need, right? I'm going to 8 pounds for this entire set. Here we go. Neutral, press, wide. Neutral in, press, wide. Yes. Yes. Woo! Cross up. Bring it in. Go. Come on. You got this. Oh. You guys ready? Yep, right here. One more set, last set, and then we are going back to some cardio just to give our arms a rest. Palms up, belly button is fine. On that 8 pounds, lift that head. Come on. Ah. 15 seconds. Yes. All right. Come on. Let's dance it out because I know that's what you like. We are going to do a walk out plank, hop up, and shuttle back. Right? I'll show you what it looks like. You guys stay here. It's going to look like this. You're going to walk it out, hop it up, run back. Ready? Let's do it. Walk it out. Now, what if you're saying, Kim, I'm not doing that, then you're going to go right here, you're going to stay here, right? Do the 20 seconds. You stay and you keep it active. Next one, punch, jumping jack, punch. Okay? You can jump for the jack or you can tap. Here it goes. Silly way to get the heart rate up. Come on, press. Last time, walk out, right? Walk it out, hop it up, shuffle back. I'm going. Trust me, you think I would rather tap out? Yeah, I would rather stand up and tap out than do this. So why did I do that? Because I wanted that extra tension, right, on the shoulders. So the burpee, or not the burpee, but the walk-up plank, that's shoulder still. That's core. My arms were so tired, I couldn't hop up. Last time. You're on the ground. Skull crushers. And then, so we're going to be on our back. But I'm also going to have a chair here. So you can do this on a chair or on the floor. It will be a dip. So I'm gonna do a skull crusher to start. 40 seconds of work. I'm only using one weight. I'm gonna take weight over me, over my head. So I'm thinking inner thighs. Think about squeezing my belly button and spine. Keep my elbows right where they're at. Dropping my hands down to my head. Not letting my elbows move. Squeeze at the top. Squeeze at the top. Come on, you can do it. Run it in. Now, your choice. You can do a tricep dip right here on the floor. I'm going to actually sit up on the chair because I want a fuller range of motion. So if you have a chair or a couch or a table nearby, do that. The closer your feet are to the chair, the easier it is. The farther away, the harder it is. It's 40 seconds. So watch the shoulders, lift that head. My hands are facing my rear end, going all the way down, using the arms, going all the way up. It's not a thrust, okay? I'm bringing it in. I'm going to go back down and do the tricep skull crusher on my back. One weight. Take it up. Press that lower back to the mat, so slight pelvic tilt. Take it down and up. Legs lifted or not. Squeeze the back. Squeeze the spine. You have 15 seconds. Do not swing the arms. It's a bend and extend. Oh. All right. I'm going to get back up. I'm going to go to the tricep dips. Then we have one more round. Circuit, and we're done. Up tall. Chest up, fingertips facing your rear end. Walk it out. Your body that you're dipping, your own body weight, right? That is hard. So I'm gonna go slow, step to my belly button, fingertips facing my rear end. I'm gonna walk it out, down, up. Bend the arms, press the arms up. So it's a bend and extend, it's not a hip thrust. All right, we are down. This cardio is actually going to be core. You are going to do a sprinter sit-up, okay? So we're gonna finish it with core. It's gonna look like this, okay? Sit up and run. Now, if you cannot do that, you can stay here and run. Okay, here it goes. Seconds. You are going to do a plank up down. Our arms are fried. I get that. If you cannot do this, go up down. Just stay in a plank. Okay. Just stay here. If you can, go down and up. It in. I'm going to go back to those sprinters. Okay? All over the place. So you can run here or come on up. Ready? Last time. Hold that plank if that's what you're doing. Okay, otherwise, you can go up, down. Usually I go a lot faster and I am so tired. Bring it in. Take it down. Come on up. Take one arm through, lace it through, and press it down. And another side. And bring it up. All right, guys. Come on up. And I want you just to, we have 2 minutes left. And it's gonna be cooling down. We're gonna cool down my way, right? Right where we started. Once you shake out the arms, reach. So let's elongate those muscles. I don't know about you, but my shoulders are fried, my chest, my triceps. Four more, three, two, last time, hold in here, hold up, up. So what we're doing, stretch one arm up, one arm down. Don't bounce, don't bounce. Four, three, two, one. Take it down and up. Yes, down, up. So step on it, pull up. Four, three, two, grapevine. look over your shoulder. Last time, you're gonna hold it here. Hold up. So, one arm's reaching up, other arm's reaching down. You're working in opposition. Core is tight. Don't bounce. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step down, push up. So that same leg, inside leg, step down, knee bend. 2, 4, 3, 2. Last time. Bring it in. Big arm circles. Munch it out. So we are at the 34 minute mark. That was your 34 minute workout. 5 minutes of a warm up, right? Just some activation, 3 minutes of some activation and a cool down. And the rest of it, 20 minutes of all upper body, right? Bring it in. Now, if you can stay on, you can stay on, and we will finish with a little bit added cardio right here. This is totally optional. You do not have to stay, right? All you have to do is have a fantastic day. We'll call this a bonus. Bring it up. Bring it up. Both arms. Again, four more, 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm gonna turn and walk, 1, 2, 3, so this is a little bit of cardio, walking, right, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, come on, somebody. Last time, let's grapevine. Let's turn and walk. Again, let's grapevine. 1, 2, 3, back. Let's walk it. You ready? We're gonna break that down. Grapevine, turn and walk. Yes. Could you somebody? 1, 2, 3. Refine only. Come on. Again, 4 more, 3 more. Refine here, turn and walk. Refine, turn and walk. Refine, turn and walk. Refine, turn. 2 more. Now you're gonna break fine only. Swing the arms. I don't know about you, but my arms are so fried. 4 more, 3, 2, last time. Let's march right here. Come on, march it. Totally bonus on this, right? This was a strength round, this was upper body. This was a massive push workout. This 5 minutes right here, just added bonus. I'm not ready to stop, right? I want to get a little bit more low impact aerobics, the fun stuff in, just for you. 4 more, 3 more, 2. Take a wide hold in. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Step tuck. 4, 3. Take a deep breath. Inhale up. Exhale. 1 more time. Inhale up. And exhale. Let's hold it. So I'm going to grab one arm and just stretch it over. All right, you guys, that was a 34-minute strength workout, right? So we had two exercises per circuit, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, three times through. And then we just did a little cardio circuit, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, two times through. And I don't know about you, but my arms are screaming. They are screaming. So right at the very end, the last few minutes of the old school aerobics, right? That was just something to add on. I don't know about you, but that's the fun stuff that I like. The hard stuff, the weights. Arms hurting? Yeah, my arms are screaming. Yeah, they hurt. Ah. That's the hard stuff. I could keep going on that cardio, right? It's all day long. So just remember, you have to do the hard stuff, right? In order to change. Do it at your pace, at your level, with the weights that you have. You know, again, you want to go heavier and challenge yourself. Don't always do the easy stuff. 1 and 2 pound weights, those are for cardio workouts to add a little fun to it. They're not for strength training. No. Never ever, right? Maybe if you're doing 10,000, you know, bat wing things, right? That's all those little 1 and 2 pound weights they're good for. So you guys, that was your upper body push workout. Focus was on the chest, the shoulders, and the triceps. And you'll feel it. You'll feel it in your arms. So we did some core work as well, right? We also did a couple of blips of some cardio. So if you have any questions or you don't quite have a move right, pause it, go back, rewatch it, and do it again. And then if you're so inclined, stay for the extra little 5-minute little cardio blip at the end. Have a fantastic day.